went from Gordon Gekko, Masters of the Universe, to, hey, kids, get off my lawn, old man yells at cloud. So here's the deal, boomers. We still love you. We do. We love you. And we're going to take care of you. But just know that we know that you're the guy who farted in the elevator and you're acting like you didn't do it. The least you could do is light a match and apologize to the rest of us. Could you do that?
Okay. I'm late for my Uber shift. Bye.
Yo, man, what's up?
How's it going, man?
What's your name?
Doug.
Doug, how old are you?
34.
So what does that make you, a millennial?
I won't admit it.
What do you think of millennials?
Well, these are the people who are getting the easiest life today, I would say.
Easiest life?
Yep.
You're saying millennials have the easiest life?
Yep.
What's wrong with millennials?
I think that they're lazy ass.
Wow.
A millennial, wants to save the world?
Oh, you're a millennial.
Yes.
Do you like